All right, guys, we're on our way to AEW Collision tonight in Greensboro, North Carolina. We've got the AEW replica world title belt here. Let's get on the road.
All right, we got the AEW world title replica in the passenger seat, and it is time to strap it up. Along for the ride.
Time to stop and fill up before we get there. And in North Carolina, that gas is $3.64, but we get it for $3.49. Discounts, baby, discounts. Guys, we here and we got our food finally. Got our Coke, barbecue chicken wings. Let's dig in. All right, guys, we just got done eating. Now let's head over to the arena and, you know, go enjoy AEW Collision. All right, guys, we have made it. We're right outside of the Greensboro Coliseum. As you can tell, the line is probably already down into the parking lot. It is only 5:54. We still got another hour and a half before the show even starts. Another 40 minutes until doors open. So we will head up there probably around 6:15. Doors open at 6:30, not wait so long, and then start Ring of Honor.
All right, guys, we are in. Going to our seat.
The champ is here.
Thank you. the Acclaimed is back, and that's a mic drop.
Alpha Black, Morty Greensboro.
We got three belts here, why not add three more? Top guys.
Thank you.
you don't seem very talkative tonight. Allow me to say this. I began coming out here and asking you for what I want. And now, Punker, I'm going to get you.
Thank you.
right, guys, that was AEW Collision Vlog. It is now 11:05 at night. Probably be 12:30 when I get home. So hope you liked the vlog. Hit the like button, hit subscribe, and until we go on another vlog, we're out.